Well, Spain possess so much talent, but Lea Blaney, the Australia coach, was saying that her side are confident and they know that they are also capable of playing good football on their day as well. You fancy it'll have to be very good considering the job Spain did against Costa Rica last time out. Credit to Brazil really for not allowing them to get into their stride, Australia. Now they have a long range effort and it's tricky for the keeper. Nanclares down to make the save. An array of instruments that they're jangling and rattling whenever there's something promising from the team in gold and green. And they've won the ball in a good area here as well. And here is an opportunity. It's Lemon. Goes for it. And it's an easy save. Now here's Gabaro. Gives it back to Australia pretty easily. Chinema. Lovely ball round the corner. Now away goes Abby Lemon. And nearly managed to work it through to Rule. Keeper's come out. Oh, what a chance. On the move is Bartel. Alex Puru. Bartel. And in. Spain lead. Australia see a chance come and go. And Spain clinically finish off a move of their own. Alex Puru. Eating up the ground and getting the ball in dangerously. It's two. Another well-crafted Spanish goal is gobbled up by Gabaro. It's a long, long way back for Australia now. Two goals in the space of little over 4 minutes. Deep-looking corner, and at the far post, the header is off the top of the frame of the goal, I think, from Riley Henry. Martinez has had a go, and it was nearly the hat-trick. Her reaction tells you that she feels she should have bagged her treble. Galic shunted it backwards. Now, on the run is Bartel. Who slipped it through? Is this the hat trick? No. Should have been, perhaps. Medina's throw. Medina again. Digs out the cross. Oh, and they got in the muddle there, Australia. And the clearance is not great. Bartel lays it off, and the strike across. And out it comes! And there it is! The hat-trick goal for Inma Gabaro. She has her treble, and Spain have their place in the quarterfinals, and Australia are almost certainly going home. It was a poor clearance from Sheridan Gallagher that gave Spain the chance. Still 10 minutes left to play here, and round about the same in San Jose. Effort is gathered. Spain stroll into the quarterfinals. They only needed a draw to be sure of a spot in the last eight, but have cantered past Australia by 3-0. Gabaro, the star of the show, with a hat-trick in the space of 40 minutes. Australia undone by the Spanish style and swagger. They are through to the quarterfinals. Australia 0, Spain 3.